那么小满呢，那天呢是蚕神嫘祖的生日，传说呢就是嫘祖呢是第一个学会养蚕、烧丝、织绸，并且把这种技术交给了大家，因此呢大家就奉他为我们中国的蚕神。那么我们在这个地方演小满戏呢，就是演戏为蚕神祝寿，祝贺他的生日，同时呢也是庆贺我们自己的蚕茧丰收。
The smoothest and most delicate spun silk threaded with real gold. Only the most expensive and gorgeous brocade deserves to be dedicated to the silkworm goddess, to thank her for the wealth her worms have brought, this year and through the ages.